Moksha Moto Level 1 Teacher Training.
And my name is Robbie, and I lead the postural shots at the Level 1 Teacher Training.
So in practice teaching, we break up into small groups often and get to really break down these postures and how to teach them effectively.
But in the posture workshops, we break down all the postures and we learn what they're all about.
No. So in practice teaching, we learn clear, efficient transitions and cueing to really effectively get the group breath and...
But in the posture workshops, you get to learn all the muscles you use in the pose, plus the breath.
So in the practice teaching...